So with the release of the new Pro Pin version of our visuals, we wanted to release a comparison video between the two variations. So the currently well-established Pro filter and the new Pro Pin experience. So the main thing that we introduced with the Pro Pin visuals is the pin to dashboard functionality. Now, previously with the Pro filter version, this was limited by Microsoft and we were not able to support this. With the introduction of the Pro Pin version of the visuals, this is supported and you can easily use it in your own reports. Now, as far as the functionality goes itself, it's quite self-explanatory. Once you publish a report with the Pro Pin version of the visual to the Power BI services, you can easily go to the report, and on the top right corner of the visual, if you have enabled visual headers, you can see right here the icon for pinning the visual to the dashboard. Once you click on it, you can see we have two options. We can create either a new dashboard or add it to an existing one. We're going to create a new one. There we go. Call it test 2, for example. Pin the visual, and you can see the dashboard is created. I go to the dashboard, and we can see the visual right here. And of course, if I click on it, that is going to take me to the report from which the pinned visual is coming. So another difference between the two variations of the visuals is that there's a different base API that we use, which results in different filtering experience. So for example, if I choose a slice right here on the Pro filter version of the visual, you can see that that physically filters out the results. Now, if I do the same action with the Pro pin version of the visuals, select the slice, you can see that instead of filtering, I highlight the results. So those are two different interactions that the visuals can support. Now, something to note here is that this cross-highlighting is only supported across the native visuals. So for example, if you're doing this with only ZoomCharts visuals, you can see it right here, you're gonna get filtered results. Whereas if you're using it in comparison with the native visuals, you're gonna get a cross-highlight. So this of course applies to all other Pro Pin versions of the visuals. Things like the pie pin, the combo and combo bar pin, the timeline and time series pin, the waterfall, the network and the graph pin, and of course the map Pro Pin variation of the chart. So another thing that we wanted to bring to your attention is that we didn't lose our core functionality, which is seamless cross-chart filtering. So for example, with the Pro filter version of the visuals, if you select a bar right here, you can see that that issues out a filter. Now, if we select another bar on a different visual, so for example, we choose a product, you can see that that creates essentially a combinational filter. So we're filtering from both visuals at the same time. Now, if I do the same thing from the Pro pin version of the visuals, so select USA, we can see everything's fine here, we're issuing a filter. But if I left click on a product here, you can see that that overrides the previous selection. So one of the key things to remember when using the Pro pin version of the visual is you need to hold down control if you want to create a combinational filter. Otherwise, just simply left clicking on a visual is going to rewrite the previous selection. And this is why we do not recommend mix and matching these both visual versions in the same report page, because different interactions is going to cause confusion. And that is the last thing you want from your report. Now, to sum everything up, there are two variations of the visual available now, the Pro filter and the Pro pin. Use the Pro pin versions when you want to pin the visuals to the dashboard. Use the Pro filter visuals when you want to create the best cross-chart filtering experience. And after all of that, all I can say is feel free now to go to the App Store, download both versions, and just play around with them. See which one fits your use case better.